that Adele and Joey come out with a collab? Hello, welcome to the happiest place on the internet. I'm joined with Joey Chris Abigail.
Hello there. Honestly, when she says it's the happiest place on the internet, this is also the happiest room
I've ever been in.
Holy damn crap, it's so yellow and bright and colorful.
Thank you. We're happy with Joey and we're filming a video together. It's kind of like dollar store themed. So I'm doing on my channel, we're doing the dollar store challenge where we both have to get each other things from the dollar store that we think that we would like. And on Joey's channel, we did.
Basically, we are going to be blindfolded at the dollar store and we have to pick up 5 items each and then make a smoothie out of it.
Ooh.
It's gonna be real good.
Ooh.
Yummy.
I bet it's gonna be real good. We'll meet you at the dollar store. We have our vlogging cameras. We're gonna see what we can find for 99 cents.
I'm just gonna get you a bunch of yellow stuff.
We made it to the dollar store.
Mm-hmm.
We're about to find all of the things.
And today, the dollar store is popping.
It's literally so packed.
We had to find like the last parking spot.
I know.
It's gonna be crazy. People are gonna be staring at us like, what's going on? There's people filming in here.
We're gonna go in. Wish us luck. Wow, this is a nice dollar store.
No, the clickbait. It's not the dollar store, it's the 99 cents.
Okay, yo, we made it to the dollar store, the 99 cent store. It feels like a grocery store. It's so big in here.
It's so huge.
We're about to split up. I'm gonna go and find stuff for Joey, and he's gonna find stuff for me. Are we gonna actually find stuff that we actually like?
We should find good stuff.
Okay, good stuff. Here we go. Okay, so I know Joey loves his dog. So could you even believe that this is at the 99 cent store, not even above a dollar? I'm gonna get this for his dog. And it's yellow, so he can think of me every time that he uses it with his dogs. This is amazing in the bag. This, I mean, it just felt, I feel like that was meant to be. Over 99% accurate. I mean, I believe it. Yes. Oh my gosh. You know what? I did need some tissue. I mean, when we were filming Joey's video, he seemed kind of excited about the Boom Chicka Pop. The sweet and salty is like the way to go. Okay, we're checking out now. Okay, we got everything. You got everything?
Yeah.
And we're back with all of our stuff.
Yes.
You have 2 bags worth of stuff though.
Okay, I got like more than 5 things, but because I just couldn't decide.
We have all of our stuff. Let's start off. I thought that this one was personally the best one. So I know that you have your dogs, okay?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So I know that dog toys are always rich.
Why is this so big? I've never seen a Tesla
dog.
That's true.
So toys are always breaking. If you know, you know. You can never have enough dog toys,
that
you know?
Very like, true. I'll be sure to let them know that you gave this to them.
Yeah.
Just kidding. I'm gonna take all the credit. Guys, I brought you home something.
I like to kiss up to the dogs. They're my personal favorite. Okay.
I will give you your first item, but you have to wear it.
Okay.
It's a animals. It's a wearable giraffe. And I figured you might already have it.
Oh my.
It's like it's yellow. I feel like you should actually wear this.
Oh my god. Is it an outfit?
It's like a wearable stuffed animal.
What? Why is it hard? Why is it hard?
I think it's because it's like basically a onesie inside of us, like make it into a stuffed animal.
How is this?
Well, it wasn't. It was at the dollar store though, so.
Oh my gosh, wait. I think it was like $4. We have to put this on.
Wow, you look so cool with your background. How fitting.
I know, I like kind of blended.
Where'd she go? Hello?
Oh, sorry. She's a floating head over here.
That looks so good.
I can't even see this anywhere. This is so crazy. I'm living a little bit for this. Wow, this was a really good gift. I feel like I have to return the favor and get you a really, really good gift.
Is there some sarcasm in that?
I don't know her. So I got you a disposable douche.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Whenever you need to clean.
Yeah.
You know, we all like to be sanitary, especially from the dollar store. So I thought that it would be a really, really good. Look at this. An extra mild alcohol-free formula
that
leaves you feeling clean and confident. You know, us YouTubers, we always get those bad comments, you know? You know, everybody has those days. We need
this. This will just wash away all the sins.
Oh, we love a confident Joey.
Thank you so much. I'm so excited. I will definitely use this immediately after I give my dogs their treat. I'll be like, guys, go play with this. I'll be right back. Okay.
Oh my god, I'm like crying a little bit.
I got you like mostly things to wear.
Oh.
So, okay. Is a boa. It's yellow. I went with the yellow theme.
I feel like this is just so cute. I just love this. This is so good. I feel like I should
got you something to wear.
I wanted you to dabble.
Oh, yes.
In the world of yellow. So I got you a nice drinking cup.
This is incredible. This is like something you'd get at like Vegas, like on the strip or something.
I thought that it would be good, especially for our drinks.
I live for this. Oh, the drinks for our video?
Mm-hmm.
I love this, actually. Mm-hmm. This is everything.
Dabbling in the world of yellow.
Thank you. It's my gateway. My gateway yellow. I thought this was really cute. It's not like really like a funny gift. It's just like, I think this could actually go in your room. And it's yellow again. Isn't this so cute? I was like, they sell this at the dollar store? How incredible.
Oh my God. Wait, I feel so bad because I got such bad gifts and these are actually really cute.
I feel like it was easy for you because I was like, what's yellow?
Wait, I feel so bad. Oh my God, this is so cute.
I got a douche. I'm happy. That's the best gift you could have ever given me.
Oh my God, this, how is this a dollar?
I don't know.
This is so cute.
Right?
Okay, wow, okay, wow.
I'm like decorating your apartment. Mr. Kate who?
I only know Joey, sorry. Again, with the YouTuber thing, we get a little stressed out sometimes, especially with the daily vlogging.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot. So, face mask.
Yeah, I love like, sheet masks. What are the flavors?
Flavors.
Like, how can I eat these? Pomegranate, rosemary, aloe, and cucumber. Girl.
That's all I'm saying.
That's everything.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very excited for these.
Mm-hmm.
Thank
and look
you.
At, look at the models, glowing.
I thought this was Ariana Grande first.
I know, I did too.
Ariana Grande. Her name has been changed to Grande.
Lucy Hill on the other. Bougie on a budget, that's all I'm saying.
I got you a wig. So you can snatch your own wig whenever things get too shooky. And it's a pink wig. They didn't have yellow, I looked. But you know, I want to break it up a little, so.
Which section were you in? Because I think
the party section, girl. Where else? Put it on so I can snatch your wig. Oh, yes. Who is she?
When Ariana Grande comes out with a new song.
Wig in orbit.
When Adele and Joey come out with a collab.
Wig flew all across the room.
Next up, I also, I feel so bad.
Why?
Because I thought this was gonna be a joke video, but you actually got cute stuff.
So, you know, we all have accidents. You know?
Yes.
Always. And I know that you have a boyfriend, mm-hmm. right? So I thought this says over 99% accurate.
Oh God.
Over 99%. And like, who would have thought from the dollar store 99% accurate?
You know, it's very nice. That's the like number one best thing about being gay is you never have to worry about these things. But I mean, there could be that 0.1%. So I'm very thankful that you got me this. Oh my God. No, I actually did a video with one of these before in the past,
yeah.
And I pretended to like pee on it, and I was like, oh my God, it says I'm pregnant. And then some guy was like, put it in the comments. He's like, oh, by the way, if a guy pees on it and it comes out positive, he could have like colon cancer or something. So it can actually come in handy for men, I guess.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Yeah.
I just saved the king of YouTube from colon cancer. You're welcome,
so
internet.
Much. You are going to scream.
Okay.
Well, at least I'm going
I'm
to.
I'm already screaming right now. To be
okay.
honest.
This was so cool and I just had to get it. So it is a mini gumball machine. How crazy
that's
is this?
Really cute.
And so we could both.
Oh, you are booed. $3.99?
No, it was a dollar, I swear.
Oh my
Isn't
God.
Isn't that everything?
We love a thriving friend.
So I got peanut M&Ms that we can put inside here because they were in a yellow packaging. So
wow!
Oh, I'm so hungry for these.
We love a thoughtful friend.
Yes. Fun!
That was worth every penny.
Mm-mm-mm.
On the topic of food, because I know we're both hungry right now.
Yes.
Because we're eating them.
I
saw you in your video. You were freaking out about the Boom Chicka Pop. So, Boom Chicka Pop!
Oh, girl, open it up right now! Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yo-yi-yi.
Yippee-yi-yo,
yippee-yo,
yeah.
Yep, ASMR. This is good. Holy crap.
This is so good.
I'm Speaking of food, in my video, you mentioned loving something.
Wait, there's more?
One more.
That this is a big finale?
That is the saddest story I've ever heard in my life.
The saddest story?
Did you hear it? 3, 2, 1. Mustard!
Yay!
I remember you mentioning you hated mustard. so I got it. And this is payback for getting me a pregnancy test and a douche.
I mean, you know what? At least it's yellow.
That's right.
That's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed our dollar store challenge. Make sure, since the video's over, you know what you gotta do? You gotta go watch Joey's video.
That's right.
Where we like mix all of the stuff from the dollar store and we drink it, eat it. I don't know if we're gonna drink it, eat it,
chew it, all the things. It's gonna be nasty as hell. So be prepared for it.
So make sure to check out Joey's channel. I hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. And we'll see you guys in our next video.
Bye.